What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to access hidden applications on your Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first step is to access your app drawer. Simply tap the apps icon on your home screen or swipe up from the bottom to reveal the app drawer. Next, in the app drawer, look for magnifying glass or a search bar at the top. Tap on it and search for keywords like hidden, private, or secret. This will help you quickly locate any hidden apps on your device. In case no apps show up using these search terms, try typing the name of the specific hidden apps to find, locate, and open them. Alternatively, you can look for apps in your Android settings, which include all the applications which are both hidden and unhidden. To locate the hidden apps, access your device settings. Scroll down and tap on Apps. You will see a list of apps which are installed on your device, no matter if they are hidden or not. Depending on which Android version you are using, the steps to access your hidden files will vary. On Samsung Galaxy devices, you can find the hidden app settings by zooming out of the home screen and accessing your settings. Here, you will see an option to open the list of hidden and unhidden apps. If you want to access your hidden apps, simply reverse the process. Use your App Manager or Settings to unhide the apps. Remove the period from the folder name, or use the search function in the app drawer to find them. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.